Find the equation of the parabola whose focus is this, directrix is this. This number one I am doing now. So this is focus and this is directrix. I told you in this case you have to draw the diagram. This is focus. What is focus? Mark here. -3, 4. And directrix is what? 6x minus 7y plus 5 equal to 0. Now, I told SP equal to PM, so this is PXY, so P, this is S, SP is equal to PM, here. Now, SP distance formula apply, and PM I told you how to calculate. The left hand side you write here by root over of A square, that is 6 square plus minus 7 square, here minus 7 square. Remember, plus minus you have to take, minus 7 square, answer is this. Now apply SP equal to PM, because this is the property of the parabola, always SP equal to PM. Put the value and get the answer.